18 of house strippers, and we got the majority of the painting done, although we did have to work into the night. We've got the walls and ceiling painted and most of the trim. Any trim left over, we're gonna paint when we can, but we gotta move up the rip up the carpet to keep on schedule. But we did our best with what we had to work with, and it turned out a lot better than it was originally.
Babushka, baby.
Breaking news, we found an ancient cigar hidden in the piano. What the heck? We just finished moving all the furniture, heavy furniture, a lot of it, and everything else out of the house. We've moved into what the people watching the live streams call the crack shack. We've moved in there, so then we're pulling up all the carpet. So then someone's gonna come and fix the wooden floors tomorrow. We're gonna probably work into the night. We just finished moving all the furniture. We didn't even start pulling up the carpet until now.
Okay, hold on. You have to shut this door first.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm so sorry. I was gonna shut the door.
I'm sorry.
What do you mean?
I didn't mean to poke your eye.
Hope we got it.
Did they even tack under it? Oh my god, how they tack under it?
Oh god.
Very good. You can see the asbestos and mold properly now.
The chandelier was turned on while still covered, so the trash bag started melting on him. Brother, be careful, it's melted hot on your gloves, dude. Still melted.
I see that. So as you can see, this is why you use LEDs. If you use these trashy yellow bulbs, they make sure you have a house fire while you're not here.
Are you okay? Brother? 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 Mm-hmm. What happened?
Oh my god.
What the heck? They got hidden razor blades. You know what? This is the second one we found.
Even a staple?
Oh no.
What is that?
It's a whole
wait, shiny on your flashlight. Take your time, bro. You can edit it. Please confirm the walls.
Very good.
Two more razor blades, man. Day 19 of house strippers. I look like garbage because we've been up and it's past 1 in the morning. We just finished pulling up all the carpet and the thousands of staples and nails. We had to do it because the floor guys come in a few hours, aka in the morning of today. But we were up working quick and hard all night. But we did it. The hardwood floors are exposed and ready to be redone, but I'm extremely tired and in a lot of pain, so I'm gonna go to sleep right now. Wait a minute. Wait, isn't this room already painted? House strippers. We are running out of time.
About to whip out some speed run shreds on this.
I already painted this. I painted this door in 2 seconds, and it looks great. Hunter in the bathroom, painting the entire bathroom in like he record speed, crazy speed, but with enough accuracy to make it look beautiful in the end. We got a crack-a-lackin' in the crack apartment. The company who is going to sand and refinish the floors is here. So while they're doing that, we're gonna be using this time to do the downstairs apartment. We did such an awesome job pulling out all the staples and prepping it that they actually offered to hire us at the company, believe it or not, because we did such a professional looking job with the floors upstairs. So I was shocked and I had to reveal to them that we didn't actually live in California and we're just here to do this YouTube series. We painted the prisoner's room, and we painted the secret Harry Potter room. Well, not the inside, but the door. It's very scary in here, dude. Let's see. Day 19, I've made a friend called Franklin to help keep our sanity while stripping this house. That is Franklin. He is a new guest on the show, new guest on House Stripper Show. Franklin. Day 20 of House Strippers, the sanding and the stuff, the floor, oh my God. The one.